Pretty solid game. I had some footage recorded for that tutorial to show y'all how I like it, but surprise, surprise, recording software fucked up on me and it didn't get recorded. But right now, we're gonna do some stuff real quick where we're gonna do some PvE. I'm not gonna do PvP because I know I'm ass at this shit. So get ready.
The dead sectors. Regions crawling with nanos and totally infected by the surge. When a new tyrant moves in, they whip up surge storms that put Haven at risk. So someone needs to go in there and kill the tyrant. That sound like you? Now, surge storms are no joke. If you want to survive in one, you gotta work fast. Your surge meter will warn you when the concentration gets too high. When it hits 100, you'll be putting your health at risk. If you want to make it back alive, don't let that happen. For your first run, we'll be dropping you in an area riddled with surge formations. They might look like solid rock, but these are actually complex structures made from surge itself. Be ready to act quickly. The formation will generate every nano it can to stop you. Nothing out there goes down without a fight. You'll need to pop down your scarab so we can triangulate the tyrant. Then
so I gotta fix the audio. What the fuck? Oh, this is gonna be fucking annoying as shit. Cause I could tell someone's gonna be a loot hog and run in there and take all the good stuff. And then tell everybody, oh, there was nothing good in there. And then walk out. Or I can see that shit already.
I'm feeling lucky.
Oh shit, that lag.
Surge is everywhere, but your radar can point you toward the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the locust nanos to clear the area. Rinse and repeat.
Let's crack this prize wide open.
Surge levels are creeping up here. That means the nanos are going to be tougher. Stay on your guard. Choose wisely, runner. A synergistic assortment of mods is your ticket to victory.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Come on, open
up. You see safe houses like this all over the Meridian. Each one the site of somebody's last stand. But the things they left behind can help you stay standing where they fell. Don't let them go to waste.
Is out. Bring it home, mate.
Yeah, here's a treat.
Found an exchange. Never forget that.
Gotta reload.
I want to head that way. Very fancy.
Top shelf gear.
Door number one. We got cover. Right there. That nano on the team.
You can't defeat me.
Nice
arm offers unique abilities. Think tactically, it might save your skin.
The Meridian takes care of us. Sometimes. Medkit here. Shelf gear.
back to the deck. Bring it home, Ace. Gotta heal. Gotta rip him up. You got nothing on me. I gotta patch up.
I have to heal. Cover me.
Location. Be ready. It's not going to appreciate the intrusion.
my back while I work the meds. Watch my back while I work the meds. Bring it home, Ace.
We did that shit. Let's fucking go. We already know. Boy Kid Scorpio is a fucking beast. Got my man Ace.
Here goes my meat Ace.
Damn. I mean, look at this fucking... Goddamn God, I don't give a damn what anybody say. That one teammate just like fucking logged out or some shit. Like, look at this. Look at them stats. What the fuck is that noise? Look at that. Look at these stats. Boss shit. Honestly, I could easily change out like another character, but like I like Ace. He just fucking destroy shit. He's hulking out. Fucking love that. But that right there, you boys, is gonna be the end of this video. Gave a little taste of what's coming and everything. I know I've been like gone for a minute uploading like fucking YouTube short shits every now and then. But it's because your boy was in school, stressing out with school. I was failing a few classes, but hey, whatever. I'm back. So you ain't gotta worry about none of that. Just look at these stats. Look what I got. Oh. Ain't no one beating me. Bro. I honestly like this setup I got, to be honest. This game really does. Gives me Division 2, like, what I'd want Division to be, like, the Vision and Wildlands type thing.
Welcome back, runner. My name is Leia Kraus. Some new Mimir data has arrived. I think you might be interested.
I think you might be interested. Bitch, it's gonna be in this video. Oh, damn, I can't. Hold on. So.
It's good to properly meet you, runner. My name is Leia Kraus, and I am in charge of data analysis here in Haven. I will collate any data you find out in the field and ensure it's accessible through Haven's Mimir Network Hub. This knowledge is essential to our stability as a community. The world may have ended, but there's no excuse for slipping into a new dark age. Have a look for yourself.
Is this the upgrade tree or something? The Mimir Network is... old Shinar system that has a wealth of information useful to runners. The world data. The database contains important intel on mini nanos and mods that runners encounter in the Meriden. Whatever the fuck the name is. Memory fragments are lost stories found in Meridian. There we go, Meridian. Once recovered, they'll be stored here.
Warren, it's Abigail Fraser from Senator Cohey's office.
Yeah, that's done. That's that. Come on now.
That's odd. Just a moment. Caraway, I think you ought to see this.
What is it?
There is extensive metadata associated with this memory fragment. And the signature codes, you see?
Shinar. And just what were they up to?
A list of digital tags associated with Tyrant nanos. It appears they were tracking them, like animals in a preserve.
You ever see anything like this before?
Never with nanos. The method is highly experimental. The tags may link to valuable data, but without analyzing the specimens themselves...
You want to hunt these things down?
It would be prudent to find these tyrants, yes. If we want answers.
Oh, we do want answers. Anything Shinar knew, Haven needs to know too. No rest for the weary, eh, Renner? Hope you're set for a hunt. You come see me when you're ready.
So like I was saying, Caraway's hairstyle, they did a pretty good job on her freaking locks. Like, they don't look bad. But that's gonna be it for this, you guys. I'll catch you next time.